you out of my mind from Bad Blood 1997, one of my first months in the company, when Kane appeared and changed WWE.